guys, what's up? Computer Junkies here with a brand new video, and it's all the stuff you can get through pre-ordering Halo 4 at different locations and everything. So I'm going to tell you where you can pre-order these things, what you get with them, and the store-exclusive items. So first up, we have the Arctic skin for the BR. Obviously, a snowy-looking thing could be good for the maps like Meltdown and stuff. You get this through EB Games Canada, so if you pre-order through there, you will get this Arctic skin for your BR. Next up after that, we have the FOTUS Limited Edition armor, skin, and emblem. So you get this through getting the console. So if you see me running around with this, guys, you know where I got it. As I'm sure plenty of you know already, I am buying the Halo 4 console. So if you see me running around in this, you'll know where I got this from. It's obviously really cool looking. I love the helmet on this, and I'm very excited to get to use it. Next up, we have Recruit, which comes with the limited edition game. So as you can see, you get the armor, you get the weapon skin, the emblem, so on. So it's obviously pretty cool looking. When I saw this, I figured it'd be the standard, Spartan startup armor, your recruit armor for whenever you first start the game. But for some reason, they made it a limited edition type thing. I'm not sure why. But anyway, on to the next one. We have Oceanic, which you can buy from Walmart. You can pre-order through Walmart and get this skin. You can also purchase it, though, for 35 cents on the Walmart site. However, lately, it has not been working for some reason. The buy button on the site has not been showing up, so it's not certain if they took it down for some reason, the armor purchase, but it could be up soon, so make sure just to check frequently if you don't plan on pre-ordering from Walmart, but you still want the skin. It's a pretty good deal, obviously, and I'm probably going to do so myself. Next up, we have the Hazup armor skin, which you can get through, GameStop or EB Games, whatever you want to call it. I just want to point out real quick, guys, a lot of people have been getting confused thinking that the armor itself is all you get through the pre-orders. You can only get them through the pre-orders. That's not true. You only get the colors or the skins. The armor you're seeing that the skins are on, you unlock those just as you go in the game. So don't worry, you will be getting the armor. Next up is CIO armor skin, which comes from Amazon, pre-ordering through there. I apologize if it's not called CIO. There's been several names for it. This is the most frequent one I've seen. So if you guys do know the for sure name, please feel free to comment below. And again, just to give you guys a quick heads up, again, just to make sure everybody understands this, the armor you're seeing, like the helmet, the chest plate, all that, that's not exclusive. You can unlock those. It's just the colors, the skins that you're gonna get through exclusive content like pre-ordering. Next up, we have Deadeye from Best Buy. So you have the skin, but this is one of the few things that you actually do get an exclusive armor piece, which is the helmet. You get the Deadeye helmet, and this is one of the two only pre-order bonuses you will get an exclusive armor piece. After that, we have Gungear from the Microsoft store, so pre-ordering through there will get you this skin. Pretty cool looking, kind of has a target marked on you. Obviously, if some of you guys had seen that Machinima trailer that was placed up on my channel, you can tell this is one of those poppy armors that they're talking about that you might not want to wear if you're a very competitive Halo player, but obviously if you're just going around for looks, this is probably a great skin for you. As you can see, you have a giant target painted on you. Next up after that is one of my favorite ones. Now, I'm not 100% sure what you get this through, but it's called the Locust Helmet. There's been several locations said to be able to pre-order this through. None of them have been confirmed, however. So if any of you guys do know where you get this through for sure, please feel free to comment below so everybody knows. And this is just a closer up look to the Deadeye helmet that you get through Best Buy, just to give you guys a closer look. And then I just wanted to point out, you also get the Forest armor skin from GameStop America for pre-ordering the game. It was not in the slideshow here, I apologize about that, as I had already put this slideshow together a little bit ago, so you know, it wasn't exactly all readied up for this, but the Forest armor was just announced around last night, so I apologize if any of you guys wanted to see that, but it's basically just the Hazup armor with black and white. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Definitely subscribe for more if you want more Halo 4 news, or if you just want Halo stuff. Like the video if you liked it, feel free to comment if you have any questions, and again, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later, and I hope you enjoy everything that's been happening to the channel.